video tonight serves as another reminder of what you don't want to do. You do not want to get too close to our wildlife. This elk charges a man, knocking him over. This was in early October in Estes Park during the rut, when bull elk often are pretty aggressive. Eric Burley shared this video with us, hoping that it would remind everyone, of course, keep their distance. He says he even warned that man to be careful. Eric tells us that he thought the man seemed to be okay afterwards. Well, he got